We're all living in America. Ah, yeah. Now do off the flashing of the computer. Look there.
We're all living in America.
Oh man. Wow, nice.
We're all living in America. America.
Audio.
Wenn ihr euch alleine dreht,
los euch
ein wenig kontrollieren.
Okay, I say it a lot. And one, of course.
Wir bilden einen Lebenreigen.
Now,
die Freiheit spielt auf alle
Beine.
Musik kommt aus dem Weißen Haus und vor Paris steht Mickey Maus.
America, it's wonderful.
We're
all living in America. America, it's wonderful. We're all living in America. America, America. We're all living in America.
Coca-Cola,
we're all living in America. We're all living in America.
Now, let's destroy everything. Can you see some wire coils and some magnets? Let's destroy the wires. And now, let's use the other hand. Look at me. Pega essa lixa e pega a câmera. Now, look. The cameraman should be destroyed. Oh! Interessante, we don't need to clean up after this, right? Oh, this is good. Oh, essa parte foi linda. Oh, se você matou a mão, não bate. Não bate em volta. Vira, não dá.
Headshot,
a prime plan. Stimme der nur schlägt, aber nicht so. And now, me? No, that is the same, my... No, I can't hear my part. Look, I forget the USB cord. Look, USB. Nice and tall. Me, yo pa' traducir ni para una de las ideas que parte. This is the USB part. I will translate for you. And now, just one more thing to do. Ay, Margarita! Now, we switch places. This is Christian. He will destroy the remaining of the Foxconn good... Now, the quality of the image, we must put it there. So,
okay.
That's it. Two of the cards. Let's go to the other side because you can't push it. No, there. This, there. So,
okay.
Let's start. This is Christian Domino. A good friend of me. To have a very good grip of the hammer. You must first hold the hammer very, very, very strong.
Keep on with your
and with the leg on the motherboard.
Keep and just
and it starts to destroy. You can see how it is destroying the motherboard with 320 and strong shots of the hammer. Now he is destroying it. He is destroying the RAM, board.
You can see.
This port doesn't break so easily.
We must
use the big port weight. And now Christian is going to use the axe to destroy the RAM. You can see you can see how the RAM is very powerful. You must not touch this. Don't. You can see how Christian is playing the motherboard.
You
can see how he is destroying the motherboard with powerful shots. You can see the power of his shot moves this from his place. You can see this, yeah? That's a processor socket.
Hey,
wait, Christian, give me a little bit of film. And I must show this to the people of Romania. Thank you. That was Codin again. And now we continue. This one is that's my part is fucking idiot. Wow! Wait, where's the BIOS? The BIOS, where's the BIOS? We don't care. The BIOS has cells. Anyway, what is it? Okay, five bomb. Wait, Codin is going to make something. This is Mr. Jorge from the local grocery shop.